I'm going to give you a little demonstration here. We have two beers. Both, of course, I think they're delicious. But one of them, you kind of just slide down the side of the glass. And some people try to do this. They said, well, we don't want, you know, too much foam. But actually, this is exactly what the brewer doesn't want. The brewer's worked really hard to get you a nice, fluffy head on the beer and for it to be something which is nice and appetizing looking and sustained. And that doesn't look so great. What you want to do is start off like that, and then towards the end, you're going to raise the glass up a little bit until you have a nice, luscious looking head on your beer. Now, if someone offers you a beer, which one would you rather have? I think we all want this one. You're going to pour it upright. It's just gonna foam a little bit more easily. And in Belgium, which is where this glass is from, people like the foam to come up over the lip of the glass. And there you have something that looks almost like, I don't know, in a way it's like the best ice cream cone you ever saw.